underway from the O'Connell Center. High noon tip-off here in the Sunshine State. Gators led by 7 transfers this year, and that is one of them. Myron Jones, the former Nittany Lion from Penn State. Starting 5 for Troy. The Trojans off to a good start of their own at 4-2 on the year. A steal for the Gators. Good ball movement into the corner. DeRuji to Castleton, back to DeRuji, who gets his own miss.
Eye him the ball. So much of their offense runs out of 12 and wide at the top.
Jones on a 3, and he's 2 for 2 from downtown. The Gators off to an 8-0 start. Castleton off to such a great start this season. 3 ball on the way from the wing, and it is raining threes for the Gators. That's Flandris Fleming's roster a little bit.
Well, if you're still getting to learn them, trust me, they don't get worse when they go to their bench. I mean, you have got some absolute bulldogs in Felder and McKissick on the defensive end.
Gliding to the bucket. Nice take that time by Waters. Batted around into the hands of Myron Jones. Corner 3, Tyree Appleby. Bellied up defensively there. And a nice path to the basket, cashed in by Eugene. TV at a Mexican restaurant last night. Unfortunately, they refused to put the game on, so we had to use your great phone connection. Nice job by McKissick on the follow and the flush. Alabama quadruple overtime. What an unreal finish in Auburn. There's a 3 knocked down by Duke Dean. We haven't had a chance to mention Duke Dean.
The Big South Defensive Player of the Year. So you know coming in already, it's not just about scoring for him.
Backdoor cut, a nice shot that time by T.K. Smith.
That's the only time Florida has not defended it well.
McKissick backing his man down. Mouse in the house. Tucky's now hitting the portal. Arkansas and Alabama have had success with it. Nice pass by Castleton, the extra pass. DeRuji on the slam. What a dime by Myron Jones.
Deep hand.
And they have not come out flat in this game. Again, great ball movement. Again, an open 3 for Myron Jones. His 3rd triple already. Rips down another rebound. Castleton, his 4th rebound of the game. Jones looking for his 4th 3 of the game, and he got it. Myron Jones is on fire. Williams finds the cutter in a 2-hand flush. Williams with the dime. Shimonga on the flush. 18-point cushion for Florida. Shot clock at 4, and a nice running shot that time by Shimonga.
With the left.
Shot clock under 10. Dean finds an open teammate at the free throw line. Good assist and a good bucket by Zay Williams. The drive to Ruggi sets up a wide open teammate, and missing it is Reeves from downtown. Castleton gets another possession. Castleton gets a chance at 3 the hard way. Ball movement. That time a little bit of a force as Appleby tried to thread the needle. DeRuji almost got his hands on that block, but instead it's a bucket for Waters.
I mean, does DeRuji get tired? I mean, he's flying all over the place on the offensive glass, and then he recovers, almost gets the block on the other end. There's how you know it. You know, he's on the national scene making that type of heroic shot against Ohio State for a championship win for the Gators.
McKissick. That's Jatobo. And McKissick from downtown.
Couple back cuts, but other than that, it's swinging around the perimeter. They got to have some guys that can put it on the deck and get to the hole.
McKissick from downtown.
Everywhere from there to Scottie Pippen Jr. You mentioned Sabir Wheeler, of course, Appleby, and these guys, and Myron Jones in the backcourt.
Final shot of the half, and it finally drops. For how they get after it.
You're exactly right, and said it during the half. They don't play their opponent or the scoreboard. Sport. They just keep going at you.
Opening stanza of this second half. A turnover. Appleby finds DeRuji, and a chance for a 3-point play. Castleton on the clear, and an ill-advised pass there, stolen away by Duke Dean. Again, Troy 11th in the nation with over 11 steals per game, and they another turnover. Stolen away by Fleming. Appleby, alley-oop, DeRuji, no. Fleming, yes. Beg your pardon, 30.
Tell you what does help, Mike, if you're a player playing this big of a lead. The Rowdy Reptile's not taking a playoff.
No.
Three years old when I was playing, so. I got Lee Humphrey down there to my left to go down memory lane with on radio for the Florida Gators. But it spoke volumes to me at shoot-around. He said, these guys are just worried about having a good shoot-around right now. That means they're focused on where their feet are and not looking ahead.
Your offensive rebound for Troy. Inside, wheeling and dealing. Nice shot that time. A little more cushion to this lead and maybe give those two freshmen some more work in this game. Backdoor cut. And a layup. They've used that play to perfection a couple of times. DeRuji. Castleton has been quiet. Castleton with five. Castleton working. Castleton, big time move. Such a good pivot foot for Colin Castleton.
And what a great option you have at any point in the shot clock. You get it to him at the high post, he can get it done.
Appleby, the steal, the hoop and the harm, and that's going to be
still
flagrant. Appleby immediately popped up and was going after Desmond Williams. Williams is the guy who had the tech earlier for chirping at Appleby, and then that's just a shove when he's airborne. That's why it's a flagrant foul.
That's a bad play. Williams doesn't even really elevate. I mean, he lunges out into his chest. Game. If you want a complete breakdown for X's and O's, by the way, not a better Twitter follow than Eric Fawcett on Twitter for the Gators. He'll break. Been a couple years. I'm used to those polos and sweatpants at the house.
Castleton on a two-hand flush, and now a 9-0 run for the Gators. At opening round game, again, one of just six programs to accomplish that feat. Obviously, the bar set awfully high with one Billy Donovan.
And I believe it was our own SEC Network that did a great story on it. And it was really Corey Brewer who came from less means than Joakim Noah and Al.
Under 9 minutes to play. It's been all Florida. Desperation three goes in.
In the game. Not a knock on your brother, but you know, you don't want your hair looking that good at the end. So we got to build this lead, get in there, but make the most of your minutes.
You know what
Jack,
I love?
When you get in.
DeRuji. Well, I love that. DeRuji modest on the outside, but there's still a competitive fire deep inside.
Hey, I've learned you gotta hold your own at Florida. I mean, look, we got nothing but fill time.
Allow you to do that.
Sorry to talk over your dunk, DeRuji, but you've had plenty of air time.
You'll have plenty more to come.
It's time for Uncle Rico to take the mic.
Three from the corner. Center in Gainesville. From the corner, open three, knocked down. Kawasi Reeves. Nice stick back that time. And the Gators will let the final 7 seconds tick away. Very impressive performance today by Florida. A perfect 6-0 mark for the first time since 2012.